about 31 years, and it still kept the same way, the same traditions, not adding in a lot of preservatives.
Greeting the customers and feeding the customers good food.
We like to keep with tradition and home style and keeping it like everyone makes theirs. That's what people want to have.
Good food and plenty of food. It's awesome.
It's a huge thank you to the customers that keep us going year after year and allow us to grow and expand year after year.